the 100-acre wood, Winnie the Pooh has had many wonderful adventures, and here's one of them right now. Spring had arrived, and this was a day that Pooh had been looking forward to for some time now. So as the sun rose, he was already awake.
More honey.
And had a particularly bouncy bounce to his step. Pooh. Wake up. Pooh.
Oh, Mother, I was having the most wonderful dream.
Oh dear, what did a dear dear? Wow, Pooh, for a bare, bare little brain, you sure are smart.
Why, thank you, my dear.
Well, it's not much of a tale, but I'm kind of attached to it.
Splendid day to be out about one's business, huh?
To the river crept out of its bed and crept right into piglets.
Oh dear, what did a dear dear? With things that are sweet.
Before your eyes, you'll see them multiply.
Fly.
Extraordinary, so fair, be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
If honey's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they guzzle up the thing you prize.
Prize.
Beware.
Entirely different story for an entirely different day. All in a place called 100 Acre Wood.